superstar from Chihuahua. This is, he's from Michelle Rodriguez, all the way from Chihuahua, Mexico.
Hey.
We're live Chihuahua. Right now. Chihuahua. Michelle, a very talented fighter. Maybe a fight soon?
Yeah, maybe December.
December, oh wow, fast. He's 10-0, 6 knockouts. He won a medal in the Olympics with Mexico. First medal in like 50 years. Misael is one of the most popular athletes in Mexico. He was in a reality show like Survivor, and he has thousands, hundreds of thousands of followers on IG. And his girlfriend is a very famous surfer. Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney, who wins?
Oh, that's a good fight. I don't know, the book. They wouldn't fight. They wouldn't fight each other. Yeah. It's a fight that would happen years from now.
Well, it's easy to make. They're both on the zone.
Yeah, but
it's hard to make fights with people with different networks. It's hard.
But it's hard to make for the management. They won't take that big a risk. It's not worth the reward yet.
Teofimo took a big risk.
Yeah.
Because you know, if he did not win, everybody would have trashed him. Trash him, his dad, everybody would have been, oh, he got exposed. That's what they're saying about Loma.
Yeah,
and that's messed up too.
I think they took him lightly. Not
who? Loma took Teofimo lightly?
Not Loma, but probably the management, the team, you know, thinking, hey, Loma can win this one pretty easy. But it wasn't the case.
There's nothing easy in boxing.
Nope. Never. It's never easy.
What's the easiest part of the sport for you?
Easiest?
Fight night?
The fight.
That's it, but not the training, not the preparation.
Not the work, man. It's weeks of work.
Months?
You know, even before that, it's, you know, months of preparation. Come fight night, that's usually the easiest part. It's what comes out naturally. Everything you've worked for the past 2-3 months.
It would be a big fight. I want to see Ryan Garcia and Tank. If Tank passes Leo and Ryan passes Campbell, Tank and Ryan next year. Make it happen.
That would be nice.
That would be a massive fight. You had Tank and Floyd in one corner, Ryan and Canelo in one corner. It's going to be huge. Josito versus Danny. Well, Danny's fighting Earl Spence, so he has to get through Earl. Josesito Chavez Jr. is not going to happen. Chavez Jr. is 175. Josesito is 147. Now, if you want to smuggle yourself into the country, hit up this guy right over here, El Coyote. He knows all the hookups. You guys are laughing, but
yeah,
I'm just keeping it 100.
Josesito picked me up on my birthday.
Why?
He was socking me out.
Good. That's what they do here. They threw me in a swimming pool. And it was more like a swamp. The water was green. I came out looking like Shrek. I know.
Like the shirt?
Like that? No, that's more like yellowish. More like green. Like the shoes.
Oh no.